So there's one guy. One guy who's like carved his name into Willow Springs, right? I think you know what I'm talking about. Okay, I'm ready. Let's make it happen. Come on. Better not have a hard time hearing you over the edges, people. When these guys come, you better give it up. Very, very funny. He's back to turn it off. Attaboy. Hey, they're just waiting for the light. You know, I gotta tell you, it is looking tough out there this weekend. These drivers are fighting too. Uh-oh. Alright, before I forget, check this out, people. For the next 10 minutes and 10 minutes only, the lovely Sophia is going to be posing with four very famous cars. A gang of dudes out there recognize them, because I know you've done been whipped by them. That's right, we got the four cars belonging to the Kings. Yo, the Kings are straight up legends at what they do. Come on, check them out. And of course, you can check out Sophia, too.
Yeah, you know what? Me and my buddy were stalking about who's in the back. And I must say, I've been watching Ryan Cooper, and Cooper's brought all that questionably legal racing experience to the table this weekend. And he's been posting some decent finishes. With a little more polish, he's gonna be a real contender. Oh, and I also have to add that wait.
Okay, we're gonna get this jump off going here. This is gonna be off the hook, right? You better be ready to put your hands together.
Yeah.
Who else has been watching Ryan Cooper kill? Yeah, you have to admit, the guy's turning into a sick grip driver. Dude, that good? Usually catch an invite to race with the guy. What a day! What a day! These guys are going to be putting it in the That last one was so off the meter. So what about Ryan Coop this weekend? What do you guys think? Crazy, right? The guy is right from the streets. Talking about